Daily holiday time for you, and we are marking National Homemade Bread Day today. This is a perfect holiday because so many people took up homemade bread making during the pandemic. All of that extra time at home, it allowed people to try making breads for the first time, so much so that there was a shortage in some of the ingredients on store shelves at the beginning. Those who make homemade bread, you know, they commit to using really good ingredients. They invest time into what they're making. They pour their love into it, not only because they love it, but because they know the people they love do as well. So obviously bread, it's very versatile. You can have a homemade loaf. You can use it for sandwiches, croutons, toast, anything you want. I'm a big bread fan. give me the carbs, right?
I know. I was actually snacking on some like cinnamon bread yesterday. So good. But yeah, I love the smell too.
The smell that it leaves in your house or when you walk into a bakery when they make bread is so good. So get out your recipe box today and find one online and get bacon. We're going to